Hello everyone, I'm Sarfraz from mobilesmspk.net and today I'm going to show you gaming performance of Qmobile Noir LT700 Pro. So let's get started. I have already made preview video of Qmobile Noir LT700 Pro and recommending you to watch that video as well. Qmobile LT700 Pro has 5-inch HD IPS display with 720p resolution. Phone also has 13-megapixel back and 5-megapixel front camera and powered by 1.3 GHz quad-core processor coupled with 3 GB of RAM. Let me show you the initial battery percentage. Battery is 67% at the moment and time is 1:30. Let's start with Subway Surfers first. As always, I will start with casual games first and move to graphic intensive games later on. Game is running smoothly without any lag. I played Subway Surfers for around 5 minutes and battery drops by 2%. Now move on to Leo's Fortune. I have not noticed any issue or lag on that game as well. I have played Leo's Fortune for 5 minutes and battery drops by 3%. Now move to Asphalt 8. I am playing it with high graphics settings. Phone is handling game very well, there is no frame drops or hiccups. I have played Asphalt 8 for 5 minutes and battery drops by 2%. Now let's move to Dead Trigger 2. This game is well optimized and there is no lag at all. Let me show you the temperature now. Maximum temperature is 38 degrees on front. And temperature is touching around 40 degrees on back. Phone is warm but definitely not hot. You are not going to face any problem to hold the phone while playing games. I have played Dead Trigger 2 for 5 minutes and battery drops by 3%. So that was the gaming review of Qmobile LT700 Pro. All the games run smoothly on this phone without any problem. I hope this video helps you to decide that does this phone belongs to you and it is worth buying Qmobile LT700 Pro. I will bring more videos like this in future, so if you have not subscribed to my channel yet, please do it now. If you like this video, please hit the like button, and if you have any questions, feedbacks or suggestions, do let me know in the comment section below. For more information, please do visit my website.